G'day, I'm James Wharton from Westcan. Today I'm on a rural property in Sawyers Valley, Western Australia. Today we are going to be looking for a water leak. It's about 150 metre run from the house up to the metre behind us. I believe it's to be polypipe. I've been through with the radar, which I'll show you in a second, just to mark out where the pipeline goes. And then we're going to conduct, good morning Mr. Rooster, then we're going to conduct leak detection using tracer gas. So we've got the main house behind the bushes there. And with radar, you can see I've already started marking the blue line, which is the, I believe is gonna be a poly line. And it continues up through around these first set of bushes here, then turns right towards this second house, and then up around that house to the water meters up on the other side of the property. As you can see here, we've got a straight run of blue dots. That's the pipeline I've quickly marked. Behind that is where all the water meters are. So now that I've got it marked out, we'll go through with our tracer gas leak detection and we'll find the leak. I've got my tracer gas set up, plumbed in, and feeding it into the spare water tap, and just turned on my tracer gas detection equipment, and it's all ready to go to zeros. Perfect. All right, let's go. Continuing to walk along with our tracer gas leak detection equipment, reading 00. Through here. And what we've noticed, very positive signs. Go a little bit to the side. Higher, a little bit to the side. Dropping off. Over to the other side. Now higher. In front, dropping down, and where I put my foot mark, that's it. That's the location for excavation to fix the water leak. All right, so now we've found the water leak using tracer gas leak detection equipment, and we can excavate, fix the water leak, and return the water line back to normal services. Thanks for watching. Bye.